Hey, this is Aaron with the waterpolo here with yourgamesource.com and we're going to be streaming Valkyria Chronicles. Finally have my desk built, so I really, really should have, really should have put the second one before doing this, but, that's okay. Always do one skirmish mission before I start, just so that I remember how awesome this game is before I go and bash my head into a wall on the story level. There's no benefit to not using everybody, other than it saves me 3 seconds. And there's no benefit to... the benefit of using them all is, you know, in case somebody dies, but I know this mission fairly well, so... Fortunately, I don't die all that much.
You say so. See what you get?
I killed these two guys, even though I don't have to finish the mission, because every leader you kill gives you some experience, so I figure that guy gives me some experience. It's worth killing.
Yay.
God, I hate freaking outfits on Shock Trooper. Everybody else has these little teeth.
Nothing personal. Sweet dreams.
Good work. Keep it up.
Let's do this thing.
I could probably not kill this scout, but
ain't no stopping me.
Why? Oh, that may be fair too close.
Here I come.
I shouldn't blow myself up though. I meant to death, but yeah, that was funny. At least she could have killed herself. She would have been closer. That would have been bad. Point is to do it in one turn. Get the A bonus. Some experience. Shoot this fool in the face! Then capture the flag and win.
Operation complete. We took their base.
Yeah, see, I got 250 experience for that guy. Just a little more than 10% of what I get, so I don't think it takes 10% of the time. Oh, it was experience.
Ah. Let's see. I hope we'll.
Yeah, I'm gonna go do that while we retreat. Not that I need it, but I don't like not having things.
Here is a brief.
Stupid collectionist at me.
See what you get?
Here I come. No, I belong alone.
Be ready for them.
Ooh, get close. I meant I was too close for a game and was getting shot by that shock trooper back.
Yay.
Sweet
dreams.
It's a better order for this than just keep forgetting stupid habits. Bye.
Let's do this thing.
You can run and long in cool.
Here I come.
Because she only takes one damage per hit.
Good. That makes things a bit easier.
Oh. I was waiting for them to start shooting at me so that I could end the turn. I don't actually have to wait for that. Especially when nobody's close enough to shoot at me. Yes. I was blonde at a point in my life. Though it was anything else. I don't know why I would get that body. Go ahead and throw it behind him a little bit. Oh shoot. Whew. I think I'll grab it like alright, I'm gonna kill myself.
Okay?
7 shots to the torso, but 2 to the head.
Man down, everybody.
I love how we're just going to the small town in the middle of battle for practice.
Now,
here's the technique. Probably use,
let's drive these Imperials back out of Gallia! Squad 7, move out!
Take as many moves, but it might take time. But, you can do it with this thing.
You say so. See what you get?
Good. That makes things a bit easier.
Here I come. I up the power.
Squad 7?
And again, I'm gonna get shot. Close. Did it again.
Sweet dreams.
Man down, everybody be careful.
My turn, okay?
Oh, snap. I don't know if I can run that far. Good. Dude, that guy from way back there is still shooting at me. What the heck did I... I don't know what that trigger did. Please, go back. Don't take that. I should learn to toss to the side. That close.
I'm impressed, but not surprised.
Yeah, I have to go over a lot. I guess if you go really wide, probably still the right spot.
Can't beat the smell of fresh soil.
God, she dodges, she would have been screwed. Thanks to bottom one that is an exit. Oh yeah, I haven't unlocked the castle yet. How do I think I can get here faster than I did last time? Let's see. Hey, I can make sure to bring the sniper down. Not put as many people in at the start. I know that sounds loud. But I can add them in later.
Bridgehead as quickly as possible. Squad 7, move out! All right.
You're crazy.
Incoming message from Squad 1 leader. Enemy company in motion.
This potential is awesome! Give it props.
Target sighted.
We're coming to help!
Ooh.
Units.
password to run up. Then I think... Yeah. Yeah. Except that I just screwed up because I couldn't move far enough. And then I'm supposed to go down. Okay.
My turn, okay?
We're gonna run up to the next one if I can't. Oh heck. Oh heck. Oh heck. And there's a sniper, which I totally forgot about. I know that sniper's probably gonna beat me, but what if the second sniper in there? Yeah. Okay. Ooh, I forgot there's a person over there. Rosie to go around the back so she can shoot this door. Oh, great.
Damage minimal.
Oh. That was kind of scary. Go ahead, just scout if you can. I just have to figure out a good strategy for next time, because I will not be getting an AP.
New prey sighted.
And or... Oh, I don't need to go up that far. This person rare is way too far. That's not even registering for the sniper. Where is any of these actually fully died? Really? Well, we're testing, so we're just gonna continue to shoot. Either. That tank doesn't die. So I almost need to get Rosie up there so that she can. Jeez. She can't move that far. But, okay, so 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 turns, right? Okay. So, come up here, took me 3 shots. 3. And Rosie ran this way to 4, move her up 5, and then to 6. Oh, I need to see if I can move. Far enough. Yes, and he has a chance to hit that tank. It's not a very good chance.
Please hold out just a little longer.
But it's a chance he can finish that tank off. So. Yeah! Oh my gosh, it hit. That's insane. Where do you go, accuracy?
Okay.
But she
enemy sighted.
Can actually kill. Okay.
Fire!
Damn it. I'll be able to save exploit. Yeah, I'm one of those people.
Let's do that again.
Yeah!
Yay!
I forgot she had that.
Enemy sighted.
So, if I count my ammo properly, okay. I think I can do 3 times fairly easily. Who's shooting at me? He's too far. Is that guy really shooting at me?
Let me brief you.
I mean, that gets him as close as human to anchor. It's probably better to put him there. It's not like Alicia runs out of room. Put her in the sniper's nest. Her to replenish her if I absolutely have to.
Operation. Take down the bridgehead as quickly as possible. Squad 7, move out!
Okay, so now we're gonna save these.
Alright, that's it.
You're crazy. You know that.
I hope I can do this.
target sighted. New operations complete.
Yes, master. I don't remember what it does. Something, you know, like pretty much 100% on this. We're gonna do that.
The hunt begins.
Is that so we can actually shoot back? I don't think so. So do not see irradiated. So it may not even shoot back. I'm gonna assume it does not shoot back. Possibly. Later. Yes. New saves. Did it once without doing it. I don't plan on doing it. Okay. Gosh. That was a very long paper. Ugh, it's closer. So I know it's at least not locked in. Like, say, Fire Emblem. It's locked in because of RNG and other things.
The hunt begins. I've come this far alone.
I don't even know what that means. There we go.
Sweet dreams.
Okay. Come on. Now, Rosie. Come up here. Hopefully. Oh, I can use those as cover. I wish I wouldn't waste that turn with Rosie.
All right. Man down. Everybody be careful.
I don't even think I saved after I shot the scout. That's a waste of a turn. Because she won't be anywhere near. But neither of those tanks is going to go up. So, I'm going to do this smarter. Slightly smarter. I think the scout's still setting this up. Okay, I should not have tabbed target. Not that I'm actually tabbing, but... Good. He's dead.
Sweet dreams.
This thing. There I go. To make his miraculous shots. Yeah, he needs to make the shot. It saves Alicia a crap ton of life. It also takes out a CP for the next round.
All right.
For the enemy's turn. Yeah, we should shoot him. occupy, run towards the next one.
We'll be there in a minute. Hold out till then.
Oh, I can't save. Shoot.
Now.
Not bad. I actually put all five rounds into him.
Enemy units spotted.
Okay.
Can
I run? I think I can run all the way across the screen. Ooh, that paint can see her. And I cannot actually stop that tank. Yeah, I think I can. No, I can't stop it this turn. I don't know what I'm gonna need, so I'm just gonna take the three. Probably should have saved ahead of time. Especially considering where Alicia is. And I'll take the one that'll carry over. Bullcrap. Crap. I wish you would counter with a Raglan through to the base. This is bad. Oh! I fudged that up. Not as badly as originally anticipated. Okay, so I need to restart.
Just darn it.
I need to put Rosie up there so that he doesn't immediately. Yeah, freaking right. No. 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 Okay, he's going after Alicia. Here's what I need to know. On this turn, if I can get all the way across. 1, 2, 3. How many do I have? And I've lost one person, so I get one extra turn. If I do it right. Right. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, so I get 9 each time. Ah, shoot! Bullets do I have here? 1. Oh, I have 2. I'm gonna do 2 shots. Those two.
Roger.
Beast, especially with the lucky shot.
that again.
Crap.
Roger.
Two extra turns. Dang it! Three extra turns. No, two, because I have to use one more rising thing.
Let's do that again.
Jeez. I guess I can start moving her across though. Try and line up in the front a little more.
Come on, hit. Yay!
And then Misha only has two, but I might actually be able to do this. Because there's no one here to stop us. What the heck?
Now.
So all I have to do is get her another scout. Woo! We're gonna try and cheat this out completely. Faster. Oh crap, now he's gonna turn on the fire. And she managed to dodge. Okay, so I might. No, I can't live because I have. In the current phase. No, let's see where my save is. I might be able to save him if I'm with Rosie yet, if I still have a turn. Which I do.
Let's do this thing.
So we're just gonna see if he can live. If he can live, I win. I can take Puffalo. He shoots at her now. It waits their turn. And I kill him, which means it's not the actually gets on to them. He isn't gonna do it. He isn't gonna do it. He isn't gonna do it. Oh crap. I could really lucky a couple of places. Whiskey. First time I played, they made that shot. Oh, okay. I'm like, that didn't seem like the sniper's area. That answer is going after Alicia. Enter. Right? On Earth, what's he doing? Is that the scout that was there? And it stood up? I guess the sniper will jack him up. And then Alicia might actually be able to run behind the other tanks. Okay, save, because the other saves, I don't see any better use for it than what just happened. Okay. There's a sniper in here, so let's take this bow out.
So long. See what you get?
This guy wasn't named, was he? No. Oh, their sniper only has two bullets. I didn't mean one, so. Okay, so first thing I'm gonna pick Isa. Get her movement as far as we can. They should run in straight lines. I mean, I'm gonna have to take. I might as well take a turn. He doesn't hit for that hard. And she. Now come in and blow up the other one. I can't believe you can do this in two turns. That's just lame. Ooh, crap. Dead. Oh, crap, not dead. Sniper! Oh, crap, shooting with one bullet. And I... Oh, she is too. That's right. Nice bitch, she is too. Exclusive bodies.
Good work. Keep it up.
No problem, boss.
OMG. Two turns. Wow, that was like, oh, I should have shot. I think I have plenty of time, so I can kill some stuff. That guy was a, that, oh, tanks get me, every tank I kill. That guy's a lead, this guy is a lead. So I want to kill him, and if I can kill him, I want to kill him too. It's a bit on. Oh! I can walk him out, snipe that. Okay. One, two. Two to kill the light tank up there, the third to kill the shock trooper leader. Okay. She still had a bullet, so...